What is up, guys? Mike Timmer here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, and welcome to episode, I don't know, but we're gonna liberate Nortmar. I found the orc party that I was searching for, with the help of the manual, you know, teleportation command console codes, if you will, but I have managed to find them, so without further ado, let's kill those orcs. So first of all, we're gonna go to the Hammer Clan. I know it's a bit lame, you know, to use the command codes in order to figure things out which one you have missed, but I had no choice because of the fact, you know, I could have just recorded and searched for it, but that is all unnecessary content. But I totally forgot about that orc hunting party group. So let's get them, liberate Nortmar, and get myself another healing plant. Well, two healing plants. Have to search for a landmark which I can recognize. I still haven't found a recognized landmark. There. At least. Was it? No. It's down there. I know it's inside the deep gorge, and it is beneath, quite near. Beneath one of the landmarks. At least I think it is. I'm not 100% sure yet. No, I don't think it was this one. The fuck? No, if I TP to it, I'm fucked. So I'm not gonna TP. But I know it's inside one of these large gorges. I ran past it quite a few times. when it comes to when I was searching for the ancestor tombs, etc. I'm just gonna keep following the gorge, and maybe at some point I will find a recognizable spot. No, this one definitely not the one. Is it directly to gorge here? Could be. Yes, this one. The wolves are angry. Maybe he has some healing plants for sale.
Damn! What's wrong?
Of course you don't. QQ.
Damn! What's wrong?
Now we only have to find a way down there. The gorge. No. I literally run past it in this episode. Because there is the ogre. And it should be down here somewhere. The only problem is finding a way down there. Mine. I'm confused again. I'm gonna use the mine tunnel to get to the lower areas. And see if I can get to the pathway that I can recognize, because I have been there a couple of times when walking between the Hammer Clan to the Wolf Clan for some recruits. There were a couple of gobos there near a campfire, and a couple of ice golems which I killed along the way, obviously, but I never finished the area there with the goblins. Now, like I said, I can TP there instantly, you know, that, but that would mean certain death guaranteed. And I don't want to respawn by modding mode just to get there, you know, quickly. If you want the original ending, throw the artifact of Adenals into the furnace. Which will allow Zardas to create a portal. Oh, wait a minute, no. You have to give the artifacts to his artist, and then go to the tunnel. With Enos, you give it to Enos. I don't think I ever burned the artifact. Yes, I did. I'm pretty sure. I'm confused. Doesn't really matter, you know. What matters is that this guy will give the artifacts to Beliar. Isn't it either? This is the mine itself. I thought it was, you know, this area here maybe had a connection to it. But, let's see if I've come across through this method. Sorry for all the confusion, guys, but I'm confused as fuck as well. The only thing that I did was TPing to figure out if there was indeed a camp still alive, which is the case. I didn't check the map, I didn't check, you know, I only looked at a certain landmark. It's gotta be a bit, you know, wondrous. Yes, found it. It's over there, in a little corridor. Finally I found it. Took me certainly too much time. Alright, so let's begin.
Chop you to pieces. You will smash you you to pieces. I'll chop you to pieces. Stop right there, Mora.
Shamans, I hate shamans.
I'll chop you to pieces. There, Mora. I'll kill you. Now you are mine. No! No!
You won't get up again. This fight won't take long. I will smash you to pieces.
No!
Want no opponent for me.
I don't like using it this way. Mission's completed. Good. Alright, so let's quickly loot their loot. See if their encampments has anything of interest. Probably not. But Nordmar has been liberated. No. So it was indeed connected. Alright, so let's quickly teleport to the Fire Clan. And then we're done in Nordmar.
Nordmar has been liberated.
The clans are indebted to you forever. No sum of gold is large enough to pay what we owe you.
Just a moment.
Yes?
Now there is a blade that you can craft, which is pure ore. I think. I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna learn it. It's really a tough call. Give me the pure.
What about ore?
I have an ore blank made of pure magic ore. You more than deserve it.
Not quite sure if I have the recipe for that one already, but it's the rune blade. Not quite sure whether it's a two-hander or whatever, but really doesn't matter. Yet I miss 5 learning points. Well, reputation points. Who cares? Alright, so that's done. Alright, to Ishtar we go. I will get Lee to the capital later. It's no time for that yet. A relatively short episode compared to what is normal on my channel. But anyways guys, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. All paths counts towards the hardcore run. One video each game. And each game each path. And thank you guys for watching. Smash those like buttons. 100 likes and you've got yourself a Gothic series hardcore run. Not Gothic 1, not Gothic 2 individually. No, the entire series instantly. But of course, only if I'm able to stream. But nevertheless, see you guys next time, where we're gonna finish the trials of Zubin. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys next time.